Do you have a hard drive in your PC and want to play Starfield? Then I'm afraid you can't play Starfield. Bethesda confirmed that Starfield won't run on a hard drive anymore, only on a faster SSD. So if you haven't already upgraded your device, make sure to do so before September. Subscribe for more.